You find anything incriminating?
I was able to differentiate between two distinct voices, two authors. I found various idiosyncratic words, phrases, punctuation, and orthography within the blog entries consistent with each separate person. Words like soda and pop. One guy uses dashes while the other uses ellipses.
Where'd you find this kid?
He was left in a basket on the steps of the FBI.
One side of the discourse made...